What was the highlight of your night?
Definitely, I mean, yeah, the catch, you know, but, you know, in general, just, you know, just being out there, just kind of get my win out of me, you know, come out here to this brand, you know, brand new stadium that we got, you know, refreshed and renovated, so, you know, I look forward to playing a lot more games in the stadium.
What were you thinking when that ball was in the air?
Just concentrate and catch it, because it was, you know, I was running, and when I got by him, I was just like, just throw it, and, you know, when I caught it, I saw the guy had an angle on me, so,
How did your hamstring respond?
They feel good. You know, just go out there, just kind of run around. Feel good. Got a lot of little bursts. You know, look forward to it. You know, continue the growth in it.
Long time coming for you tonight?
Oh, yeah, for sure. You know, it was good to get 1-8, I guess, at least. So, you know, the Bulls are going to start playing that.